Hello fellow gamers, and I'm playing Child of Light. It is free to download this month on PlayStation Plus. September 2017, I better add just in case somebody doesn't realise that it's only available for this month. I've just had a quick go of it. It didn't actually save. Messed up my recording, so I'll have to start again now from the beginning. I'd only played about 20 some minutes, maybe.
Child, tuck yourself in bed and let me tell a story of Lemuria, a long lost kingdom, and a girl born for glory. In Austria was a crown land ruled by a duke. Aurora was his daughter, child of a duchess mysterious, beloved by her father. He raised the girl alone. They were rarely apart, till the Duke felt lonely and misplaced his heart. It was the Great Friday before Easter 1895. Players performed for the Duke, his new bride at his side. That night, Aurora went to sleep. The fire burned down low. She caught a chill that spread. Her skin was cold as snow. At dawn they found her, vacant. Aurora's light gone out. Her father wept and pleaded, but there could be no doubt. For all intents and purposes, Aurora was dead. And yet, once upon a time, she awoke in a strange land instead.
Don't know a huge amount about this game, to say it's a sort of role-playing game. The Girl and the Firefly. I don't think we want to be going that way. I don't think we can anyway. No, we'll go up. Thank you. Right, we've got to follow the firefly. And you move the firefly with the right analog stick and Aurora with the left analog stick. Big sort of Titan beastie. I wonder if she can pick him up. Oh, she can as well. They both can. Down's up and up's down on this, it makes it a bit awkward. I'll wait for that bar to go back up as well. Can I actually flip those controls? Doesn't look like it. Oh, that's a shame. Yay, we got a sword. Let's batter with that one. Level up. Right, not sure where to put it. Surprise attack from behind. Wow. And we have a healing tonic. Oh, that wasn't a surprise attack from behind. So that light blinds the creatures as well. Another level up. Blimey. You always seem to level up quick there at the beginning. Magic potion. Oh, fell off. some up there as well. Sure what all these potions and things do. And another level up. Let's put that in something. Put it in there. To the Queen of Light. I don't know if I need to collect all them. I will. I think it might be just to replenish your health. Rocks planted in the ground will not grow. No, of course they won't. So that does. Ooh, that was quite an attack. Way. Let's go rid of that first. How is that still able to attack me? And we've got some magic potion. And some firefly elixir as well. I don't know whether I should go up over the top here. I don't know if I can actually. So you can blind them, you don't have to actually fight them. Aren't you good at analysis? And another level up. Right, where do we want to put this? We'll go for strength, I think. He's probably got the key, that's probably how we unlock it. Alright, I better have to push it back over there. And we got our first trophy, Scene Stealer. And I'm going to end the video there. If you like the look of this game, then why not download it this month? September 2017, as it is free on PlayStation Plus. If you don't like the game, you can always delete it. I always say to people, download the games and then delete them if you don't like them. Many thanks for watching. I wish to see you guys in the next video. Bye bye for now.